bit of your knee is very tight. Right, we've got a little word.
Yeah. Hello, Georgia. How have you found your artistic exploration of Belper?
It's been good. I didn't know what I was expecting before I came.
Yeah.
So I just walked around. I didn't even have an idea of where I was going. But I think that's the best way to do it. Just walk and see what takes you.
Yeah. Have you ever written anything like this quickly on foot, like walking through a town?
Not like this. The quickest song I've ever written was in like 10 minutes before I had to go into the studio to record it, but not like this, not having to go into a town and write about the town.
Okay, so this is a new experience.
Yeah.
Cool, man. Well, I'll leave you to your writing. Got your pen and pad out there.
Yep.
And we'll look forward to hearing what you come up with.
Yeah.
Nice one.
So, hi, my name's Georgia Fowler. I'm going to start with my Belper song because otherwise I'll forget it. I literally just wrote it. It was called the Belper song until 5 minutes ago. Yeah, it's called Here's the Belper song. So now mine is called In Belper.
Sad to see the debris on the tracks. I'm fond of Belper.